Jennifer Aniston says women in Hollywood have treated her worse than men. Jennifer Aniston said she has been treated worse by some women than men in Hollywood, when asked about the #MeToo movement against sexual harassment and assault. The actress argued that men needed to be involved more in the debates that arose last October, after a series of sexual misconduct allegations were made against powerful men in Hollywood and a number of other industries. "I've definitely had some sloppy moves made on me by other actors and I handled it by walking away," she said in an interview for the September issue of InStyle. "I've never had anyone in a position of power make me feel uncomfortable and leverage that over me. In my personal experience, I've been treated worse verbally and energetically by some women in this industry." Nevertheless, the Friends actress argued that the #MeToo movement is long overdue. "But we also need to be better at listening to one another. That includes men. They need to be part of this conversation," the 49-year-old said in the interview with Molly McNierney, who is married to Jimmy Kimmel and is a friend of Aniston's. Aniston said she had received her fair share of sexism in the media. "Women are picked apart and pitted against one another based on looks and clothing and superficial stuff. When a couple breaks up in Hollywood, it's the woman who is scorned," she said. "The woman is left sad and alone. She's the failure." "F that. When was the last time you read about a divorced, childless man referred to as a spinster?" Aniston has frequently been subject to tabloid magazines speculating about whether her decision not to have children stemmed from heartbreak over a divorce to fellow actor Brad Pitt in 2005 or because she was committed to a career. The actress argued the reckless accusations were hurtful because maybe, her purpose on this planet isn't to procreate. She said she had tried to remain poised and balanced while some areas of the press endeavored to tell her story on her behalf. Aniston argued the assumptions about her were cast while being devoid of any real knowledge of her life. Challenging tabloid reports, Aniston insisted she was not heartbroken since splitting from the second husband Justin Theroux in February. "It's pretty crazy. The misconceptions are Jen can't keep a man, and Jen refuses to have a baby because she's selfish and committed to her career. Or that I'm sad and heartbroken," she said. "First, with all due respect, I'm not heartbroken. And second, those are reckless assumptions. No one knows what's going on behind closed doors. No one considers how sensitive that might be for my partner and me. They don't know what I've been through medically or emotionally. Maybe my purpose on this planet isn't to procreate. Maybe I have other things I'm supposed to do."